late-breaking local news. Tonight at 10 on 27 News.